brought back by his fellow number 37. Oh. Fogel, what a huge hit on Dylan Holloway. Lyubushkin with Fogel going right after him.
Like, he absolutely labeled Holloway. He's going to go right to the bench. The youngster got shook up on that one. And you don't see too many hits like that anymore, but that is a clean, hard body check, and you hope Dylan Holloway is going to be all right. He's a tough customer, too, and a solid kid, but he got absolutely rocked by Lyubushkin.
And Lyubushkin hit a big guy, and I'm not sure he's not a little bit shaken up as well.
Karam off the boards, picks it up, and just doesn't see him coming. And, I mean, it's a little bit up there, but, I mean, he never changed his course. He came right through Holloway. I didn't see headshot on the first one. I think that's more of a full body check. You can't hit a guy harder than that, and you feel for the youngster Holloway, because it's been a tough three games for him. You know, when you look at the first game, turnover leads to the first goal, broken stick on the first goal of the game versus the Flames, as it was his stick that broke on the play, deflected into the net, Backlund tucks it home, and then this one here, I mean, just trying to gain some traction, and he gets absolutely blown up by Lyubushkin. I like to see that response by Fogel coming right in afterwards.